I don't know where to land. Can you help? Can you tell me how to get? Ready? 3, 2, 1. No one's gonna find me. Look, who would find me when I'm doing this? This is literally in the ground glitch. Watch this, are you ready? Who's ever gonna find you when you do that? Let's go to Snobbish Eyes. Shall we jump? Oh, you got trailed. Hey, no skydive challenge. Let's do this. Just kidding. I'm not doing the no skydive challenge. If it is, I know a strategy. Watch the giants fall. Watch the giants fall. I can't believe it. And I can't receive it. The stones inside your hand might be small. Go watch the giants. I don't think we're gonna get action. I was like, is that a blue AR? But then I realized it's a shotgun, but I did get a blue AR here. Ooh. Hey, we're in the zone! Snobby Shorts is finally in the zone for once. And it's the time I go there. Guys, we got a launchy. Launch pad. Oh yeah, there's a secret room right here. I don't need these bandages. Boom! Are you guys ready to see awesomeness? I'm probably gonna have 3 weapons unless I get like a grenade launcher or something. Boom! Awesomeness! This is so awesome. Oh, yeah, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do I have rockets? Yes, I do. Wow. Oh, boy. And I was talking about rockets. Yeah, boy. Oh my gosh. Bro. I'm gonna land at this house every single time now. And I haven't even looted this area. I don't even know if this is an area. And if he did, I don't know where he is. There's a slurp there. We don't need that. But there is a chest over here. Scar! Did you guys see that? I said Scar. Which I say purple scar if I get a purple scar, and if I say scar, then I usually correct myself and say purple scar. But that time I said straight up scar, which means golden scar for me. And I got a golden scar. Okay, now if I could get a legendary rocket launcher, I'll switch it out for my pump. Or if I get a bolt. I love Snobby Shores. Let's go, boys! We got a launch pad and a legendary. Thank you, Snobby Shores. I didn't know why I didn't like you. And I already have all the traps, I think. If it gives me one of the new chug jugs, then this game is just loving me. Last time I got a scar today, it was in Tilted Towers, I think, when I straight up died. No, it was in Dusty Depot. And I like died immediately, and I was sad because I died immediately. Oh, by the way, I have my keys at like 3 and 4 still, if for the ones that I see, and this key. Hey, let's do this. There, let's go. I think there's an underground part to this. I'm not certain. Oh, small shields. That's always good. Okay, let's go downstairs into the main floor. And this is not the right side, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, here it is. Here's the underground. It has two ammo boxes down here. Ooh. There's actually a lot of stuff I haven't explored in Snobby Shores, but since I'm in the zone, I can actually explore. As long as no one comes in here, tries to kill me. No one's been here. Basically, I don't know where they are. Are you doing a trap only challenge or something? Oh, crap! Ooh, bolts. I think he was gonna go get this. Oh my god, I was gonna say, if I get a shield out of this, I'm lucky. And I did, but I didn't say I was gonna get lucky. So, I don't know if I'm lucky or not. I mean, I'm pretty lucky, it looks like. Oh, there's a slurp in here. Below me, I know there's the underground part, I'm pretty sure. Yep, it was below me. Guys, I can make it. Just couldn't find it, but it, because it was at the front entrance. we're gonna go into the zone. Dude, I'm gonna upload this because that call out just scar. I wanna build up on this hill, but I also don't. But I guess I'm gonna. Taking the lazy bass. Oh yeah, I remember before this update came out where all these new towns, I ran to Gracie Grove because I could've and there was no like any other town, you know? Other ones definitely gain more. I'm basically in the zone. I wish this was duos and I could have just rocky rided someone. What the? Tilted? If someone has a base at Tilted, they're gonna be so happy to see my rocket launcher fly in their face. Am I right, left, or am I right, line? I don't know what the face was. That's near me for sure. Yep. One more, because I know someone else is gonna have a rocket launcher. I could build another layer up. Oh crap. There's someone right there. one guy over there, one guy down there. This guy has to be hit. You know what? If a rocket comes at me, I block that off. I just gotta worry about this guy. I'm more of a risk mover, by the way, if you want to know what aimer I am. I'll move in to that base if I have to. Dang. Hide.
Good.
and go. I wish I would have grabbed that shield. There's gotta be a guy behind there. What? Is there a guy in the sky? I know you can't hide in supply drops anymore. Okay, we're doing the small circle. Support beams.
What's going on?
Oh, there's a monitor over there! think this might be the last circle. How are the two people down there still up? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh, one guy down. Yes! Guys, we did the smallest circle. Holy moly! I don't even know how those two people were down there. They must have been teaming or something. What if you guys did enjoy this video? Please leave a like, subscribe while you're at it. This is the 200th video on the channel. And we're starting challenges. And we already completed the first one. Anyways, I'm Aaron Snake and I'm Slayer now. Peace.